Hey guys, got a quick percussive guitar video for you today. It's something that I used to play around with, and it's quite easy compared to most percussive guitar effects on acoustic these days. If you watch any of the cool stuff like Andy McKee or whatever, it's terrifying, and you've got to start somewhere. So here's a good place. Check this out. This is a little song, and it's Marvin Gaye's Sexual Healing. It's got four chords in it. G, A minor, F, and C. And I'm just going to put a drum beat in with those. Another cool thing you can do is tap harmonics. So I'm just going to do the same drum beat. Slapping harmonics on the guitar with varying accuracy. So try this out. What to do is we're doing a 3 count and then a 5 count on each chord. G, 2, 3, A minor, 2, 3, 4, 5, F, 2, 3, C, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, up to 8. Okay, so check this out. You're going to do a drum and then a bassy noise. So, straight three, one, two, three. That's what you've got to practice. You've got to have a strum, straight into a bass note, straight into a snappy sound. You can do it anywhere you like, but I like doing it down here. So, that goes strum, boom, clap. That's our first three beats. And then the next beats go straight into A minor. Okay, so. Yeah, a little delay after I play my A minor. Do a boom, clap, and another bass note again. F, same thing again, and then C with a little delay. Okay. So that was all the same, and then if you want to do the extra bass note. All you need to remember is little weight on the A minor, F, little weight on the C. Okay, and then you can go nuts with your bass. Okay, and for the pitched harmonic, the tapped harmonics, I'm just on the G, got lots of open notes at 12. So I'm trying to hit the open notes at 12, and you hear a few of them ringing. And I'm doing my bass note here now. Okay, A minor 7 I'm doing. Very similar to A minor, but getting an open note. And what I'm doing is I'm being vaguely accurate. I'm doing a diagonal finger. And a few of those notes pop out as harmonics. F. Sort of aiming for. The F shape, which looks like that, kind of, doesn't it? And you hear a few harmonics, and you get a bang as well, which is helpful. And then on the C, that's similar to the F as well. So just try and hit what a C looks like up here in a straight line. Practice it, and you'll see you'll find better angles and things. So.